I'd build a tower or a plaza, and I think I'd be happy. Why's he gotta have both?
Beats me. Still, I bet there's all kinds of cool toys in there.
Don't even think about it. Wayne buildings are impregnable. Guy's a security nut. Everyone I know who's ever taken on a contract to hit Wayne property ends up in some booby trap.
What's he hiding?
Who knows? He's a billionaire. They're all nuts. He's probably up there right now showing his bottled piss collection to a party of supermodels.
Lucky for him.
Damn straight. I've been itching to use all our training on the Bat.
target to be brought in alive if possible. Yeah, right. If Scarecrow wants the bed in one piece, then he can cuff the bastard himself. You're crazy. The Knight wouldn't do that to us.
I'm serious, man. Think about it. If Ace had blown at full capacity, there'd be no hiding from the gas. We're plan freaking B. And you know what? I bet there's a plan C waiting if we don't work out.
You put it like that, I want to be plan C. Operations are saying he's brought in some backup. What kind of backup? Ever heard of Nightwing? Kid's earning quite a rep over in Bloodhaven. Tonight's barely started and already Scarecrow and the Knight are at each other's throats. What about? Same thing as always, when exactly the Knight gets to kill the Bat. I don't like being stuck down here. This old part of the city stinks. Yeah, damn rats everywhere too. But you've seen rats? Look around, we're stationed in Gotham's proverbial U-bend. Rats freak you out, huh? A little. You know, they say you're never more than 10 feet from a rat. Or is it 5? Hey, if you got any more little facts, you can keep them to yourself.
So how's it feel, big guy, having yours truly wriggling around in all your nooks and crannies? You've got to admit, it's a hell of a rush.
The Cobras were supposed to crush him. Nearly crushed me back at base.
Bat takes better. Knight wasn't prepared. Yeah, he thought it'd just be a souped-up sports car. Someone's intel is a little outdated.
So it's true. He abandoned us. The Arkham Knight's gone. Wow. So what, we enter the Scarecrow now? Until the money runs out, I guess so. Think the new commander will try and take over? The assassin? No way. He works alone. Doubt he'd have taken this job if he didn't have such a grudge against the Bat.
What did Batman do to him anyway?
It was years ago. The Knight, some Gotham crime lord called Black Mask, tried to have Batman assassinated.
Black Mask? You sure it wasn't that Joker guy? That's what I've read.
Does it matter? Anyway, our assassin friend came to collect what he thought would be an easy 50 million bucks. Got his ass well and truly kicked.
Batman won't be able to move in this city without us knowing about it.
You heard the stories? He sounds tough.
His ghost stories won't work on me.
Yeah. Yeah, you're right. He's just a man. What's the worst he can do? Oh, I don't know. Break every bone in your body. Was I talking to you?
Too. When most people go under the knife, they're... shout. I'll tear him to pieces with this gun, and we'll take bets on how long it takes his body to hit the ground. Got it?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Good. Stay alert.
train yard, Batman. Come to the train yard. Beneath those rusty tracks awaits an arena in which our minds will clash.
Nothing without that car.
flaw to that statement. He has the car. But I'm saying if he didn't have it, and I'm saying he does.
Hey, you guys keep yapping instead of focusing on your jobs? Car or no car, Batman's taking you down.
Sorry, sir.
Still waiting on that diagnostic report.
The commander reported in a few minutes ago. Drones are active and online.
Batman's not getting inside here.
Well, if he does, he's a dead man. Some merc, but he's the best. Master tactician. Been advising the Team 7? I haven't heard that name in a while. That's some serious stuff. What happened to those guys?
Dropped off the grid.
No one knows for sure. There's a splinter group, all female.
That's where I've seen that name.
What name?
Over there on the club. Black Canary.
When's our relief getting here? I want to go on a manhunt.
Not till morning, soldier. Until then, we keep this tower locked down.
So the Knight spends months teaching us how to kill the Bat, only to make us wait up here all night?
This is how you kill the Bat, idiot. You control the sky, you control the roads, you control the rooftops. You make it so he can't move without getting shot at or worn down. Bat knows Gotham inside and out. Thinks it's a secret weapon. Well, it's our weapon now. To be honest, I'm glad we're behind these barriers. It's open season out there. Don't worry, all non-militia personnel have got their orders. Yeah, the ones we know about. There's psychos out there that ain't on anyone's side. These barriers are secure, right? I don't care what you think. Scarecrow's a freak, man, and we shouldn't have taken this job.
What's the matter? Getting all squeamish about operating on American soil? Scared you might have to fight the Bat?
Or just scared of Scarecrow? I'm ready for the Bat, and I'd operate on Uncle Sam with a hacksaw after the way the army treated me. But Scarecrow? Yeah, he scares me. Guy talks like he wants to bring about a damn apocalypse. When I signed up, Knight said he'd give me purpose, something worth fighting for, and pay worth working for. But this, it's starting to feel like the only mission we're going on. Company. She didn't even have to ask, and she dumps me.
I hear you. My
rights lawyer. He thinks I'm on a business trip. Okay, if you see Batman, don't call it in.
Why the hell not?
Look, we call in help taking him down. Everybody shares the credit. But we do it ourselves, well, it's bonus time. Besides, there's no way he's as tough as they say.
to kill Bruce Wayne.
Kill Batman sounded cooler.
Yeah, it did.
You said he was dead.
No, I said the knight wrecked his car.
That's not true either.
Disappears, tells us we can't leave?
He's some kind of assassin. I think he was Scarecrow's way of making sure that if everything went wrong, the Bat still dies.
Well, he can kill Batman himself. I'm leaving, first chance I get.
So what were you? Navy? Marines?
Special Forces.
Yeah, I thought you were special.
I want to go home. You're the new commander. We can leave anytime. We just can't take our heads with us when we do. I signed up to help a psychiatrist destroy Batman, not to help an assassin kill Bruce Wayne. They're completely different things. They knew each other?
Hard to know for sure. I didn't let anyone in until he was done screaming at the Bat.
That kind of says it all, doesn't it? Damn right it does. What else was the bastard hiding?
My stomach feels like my throat's been slit. I've been living on rations for weeks.
Quit thinking about your stomach. We got a job to do.
Last night, I dreamt you were a snake.
It's not true. It can't be true. Chapman was on guard at the asylum. It's true.
Knight helped Batman? Saved Batman? So what, was this whole occupation a lie?
I never liked Bruce Wayne.
Yeah, all the charity work, the donations. You could tell he was hiding something. Exactly. He's not one of those trustworthy rich guys like Oliver Queen or Lex Luthor.
You know, he's always been in pretty good shape for a playboy.
Yeah, did you see that beach photo shoot? Guy had definition in places. I'm not sure I got muscle tissue.
I was gonna be halfway to the beach by now.
I had my eye on a penthouse in Metropolis.
Well, maybe this new guy will pay us after all?
Yeah, right.
Oh man, how'd I end up here? A hired gun hunting a hero.
Focus on the money.
It helps, I won't lie. There's what, like 1,000 of us and one of him? This gig sure beats eating out-of-date rations while being shot at in the desert.
You bet it does. You know my body armor actually fits?
Private sector, man. We should have done this a long time ago.
It's all anyone's talking about online. Bruce Wayne's trending, obviously. Every website's leading with it.
What?
ListDump.net just published top 10 reasons you should have known he was Batman. Look, they've got the jawline at 3.
I think it's inspiring. Rich guy like that, dedicating his life to helping people. You forget what side you're on?
Oh, don't get me wrong, I'll still kill him.
Why don't we break him out?
You saw the feed. Scarecrow's gonna be a wreck for weeks.
Still, he, you know, might pay extra if we get him loose.
I'll kick Batman's ass, then we go home.
Look, we lost, okay? Isn't it obvious? This damn assassin and his damn pride's the only thing keeping us here.
Maybe we can take him, the assassin. get the drop on him and leave town?
No way, man. I've seen him fillet a guy with that sword of his. This is what happens when rampant capitalism is allowed to propagate unchecked. Yeah, all right. Cool it, Karl Marx. Serious. First you give these one percenters generous corporate tax relief. Next thing you know, they're punching people in the street. Some guys are missing. Like, dead missing? Maybe. They were the Knight's favorites. The ones he trusts. Either the Knight took them with him, or the new boss didn't want them around. So we're definitely getting paid, right? Because I only came into this dump for the money. You stay, you get paid. You leave, you get hunted down and killed. New commander was pretty clear about the bonus system. There's no excuse for not destroying that police station. We had the firepower.
That battle was only ever gonna go one way.
Since when did you become a Batman fan?
Who sets fire to a fire station?
I don't know. Someone with a sense of humor. Has Batman handed himself in yet? I want to go home.
No. And quit asking. You give me a headache.
Don't leave, okay? Some guys tried sneaking off the bridge to the mainland. And the new commander. He was waiting on the other side. If I'd have known he was a billionaire, I'd have signed up with Batman.
He wasn't hiring.
I would have impressed him. You know, with my moxie.
Upset.
I know what we can do to make things better.
Yeah, me too.
That was real brave, the old man saving you like that.
Yeah. It almost brought a tear to my eye.
Shame it was for nothing.
Please, you don't have to do this.
Oh, but we do.
It's not like we can even give you a reason. People like reasons, but we can't give you one.
I've whacked a lot of people, and most of them, all of them wanted a reason.
Sometimes there just ain't one. Like now, there's no reason. You're gonna die, and that's all there is to it. When they said there was a job going to have fun with you guys, man, they had to turn people away.
There was a line around the block. Guys lining up to get a piece.
See, you represent everything about this city. I hate law, order, justice. They never done nothing for me but lock me up.
We got a lot of anger to vent. A lot of frustration. One way or another, you're gonna help us work it off.
Okay, I'm getting bored. I say we do them now.
How?
I don't know how. All I know is it's gotta be now.
Now?
Yeah, now! God, what are you, deaf?
Okay, what are you thinking?
I'm thinking quick.
How quick?
I thought there was only one quick.
I'd say there's varying degrees of quickness.
Now, the more you speak, the more I think I'm gonna whack you instead.
Why are you doing this?
You don't ask the questions here, punk.
Yeah, how about we staple your lips together? You like that? Just what I thought.
I want you silent. Except when we're beating your ass. Then I want to hear you cry. Makes it more enjoyable.
It's like music to my ears.
Like the finest symphony. I never get sick of hearing some poor punk squealing.
You're animals!
There you go again. Breaking the silence.
I don't think we're getting through them. I think we need to try harder.
Don't worry, we won't give up on you. We got all the patience in the world. You'll see.
You know, if you want to get anything off your chest, now's a good time.
What are you talking about? You know, it helps to unburden yourself before you die.
You gonna kill me?
Yeah, we kinda had that in mind.
But I thought I was a hostage. You're waiting for a ransom.
Who said anything about a ransom?
We don't want money. We can go and take anything in this city we want.
Nah, this is entertainment, my friend. Good old-fashioned fun.
You're crazy!
Oh, that's funny. You know, my probation officer said the same thing. Right where I set him on fire. found someone who can actually kill Batman.
You never know. This could be our lucky night.
Guys, Batman's snapped. He's driving around in a tank shooting people.
Calm down. Batman ain't killing no one. Those tanks the Arkham Knights boys are using are unmanned.
Okay. I was worried for a minute there.
You think he's had enough?
Not by a long shot. He didn't take more. Ain't that right, Mr. Fireman?
Please, no more.
You know, I got a lot of respect for firemen. Rushing into burning buildings, rescuing kittens from trees. Yeah, you guys are straight up heroes. Stay.
Say what?
Say I'm a hero.
I'm a hero.
You don't sound like a hero. Louder!
I'm a hero.
Come on! Convince us!
I'm a hero!
That's like now I'm convinced. Roach, show Mr. Fireman what we do to heroes!
No! No!
You wait! The Chief's gonna make you all pay for this! What? You kidding me? The only way he's doing anything is if he comes here with an army, and that ain't happening! So you're screwed!
Maybe the Chief's already dead.
I don't believe you!
I don't care what you believe! Hey, slap this jerk! Teach him some manners!
Get it through your thick skull! You ain't seeing the sunrise! Your life ends here, tonight!
No one's coming to save you. You understand that? No one's coming, cause they're all dead.
That's right. Just you left.
A lot of expectation riding on you. A lot of bored minds to occupy.
Oh, we're gonna have fun with you. I can tell. Oh, what's the matter, Chief? You look upset.
Yeah, you should be happy. We're giving you the night off.
Don't talk to me! Ooh, touching.
Maybe he had other plans.
Oh, we're interfering with his busy schedule. Why don't you two idiots quit yammering and do what you gotta do? Hey, that don't sound like no fighting spirit.
Yeah, that sounds like you're giving up, throwing in the towel. We don't like that.
Nah, we like it with a bit of fight left in him.
How about it, Chief? You got some fight left in you?
No.
What's that?
No! Maybe he misses his crew.
Don't worry. You'll be seeing him real soon.
Yeah. In hell.
I don't know. I kinda feel sorry for her.
Sorry for Harley? Don't be. She's as bad as he was. Except she's not as funny when she's torturing you.
Is that why you quit?
You bet. Joker would do some nasty stuff with a cattle prod, but he knew how to make everyone laugh while he was doing it. But Penguin hates Two-Face, man. He used to round up Harvey's guys and make them play Umbrella Stand.
What's that?
They had to stand perfectly still, right? With Penguin's umbrella hanging out of their mouth. And if they dropped the umbrella, he'd use it to beat them to death.
So, Riddler's gone crazy.
Gone crazy? Guy's nuttier than any of them, if you ask me.
Oh, he's gotten worse. All he talks about is Batman. All he thinks about is Batman. He spent 3 straight hours lecturing us on things that eat bats. Owls, mostly. You've seen what that stuff does, right?
Creeps him out a bit, right? It makes you all jumpy.
I heard some messed up stories. People killing themselves, they're so scared and everything.
Nah, man. It can't be that bad. That wasn't Batman. It must have been a new guy. What new guy?
Scarecrow's got himself some new muscle. Military guy, wears a cowl, just like Batman. Last time I had a run-in with the Bat was months ago, during that whole, Protocol 10 thing. Man, that's a while back. He took a bunch of us down outside the Monarch. Bastard broke my arm in two places. Look, it moves funny.
You're forgetting, there's something they all got in common. Something they all hate more than each other.
Batman.
Exactly. I think they'll put aside the differences if it means taking that psycho down once and for all.
The Bat's not gonna like an impersonator.
Should be interesting when those two meet.
You're telling me. I want to see that. I mean, where the hell does he get this stuff? Don't look like no damn car I ever seen.
That thing drove past us in the street and blew out a bunch of windows. Baz was closest, burst his eardrums. I'm telling you, man. We should have got out with everyone else.
Are you nuts? We got the whole city to ourselves!
Yeah, great. And what happens when Scarecrow releases his crazy gas?
I got a mask.
Masks don't work on that stuff, man. You'd have thought regular people would have figured it out by now. Laws don't protect them. Never have. These days, we got more rights than victims.
It's crazy. Strange was actually doing them a favor with Protocol 10. And what do? Kill him and pay us damages. Who says crime don't pay? What is it with you and not saying his damn name?
Don't act like you ain't scared.
Okay. Batman. There, I said it. See, where is he? Nowhere. That chump's gone too, if he knows what's good for him. Look, I know he's dead, but he's not, like, dead, is he? Miss Joker!
I think he's dead, man. You know, the bad kind of dead.
No way, Joker? I thought he'd be around forever. Like Santa. At least Batman didn't kill him. Drop them, no way. I heard they were, like, sword fighting in the old Arkham Cemetery and,
Swords? Does that sound like Joker to you? Look, this is how it went down. Joker was sick, right? Batman had the cure but didn't give it to him. He kept it all to himself even though there was tons to spare.
You know what I miss most about Joker?
What?
The charisma, you know. He could make you laugh, cry, and bleed all at the same time. He knew how to put on a good show.
Wait until you see what Scarecrow's got planned for the night. You won't be disappointed.
I wasn't here last time Scarecrow hit Gotham. What happened?
It was bad. Guy took over a school and pumped the place full of his, you know, fear stuff.
What a freak.
Harley ain't taking down Batman, not in a million years. There's something else.
Like what?
Damned if I know. Maybe she found a psychic and Joker's talking to her from beyond the grave.
Never thought I'd see the day when the likes of Two-Face and Penguin team up.
Yeah, we'll see how long that lasts.
Let me tell you something, this never would have happened in Joker's day.
Things are gonna change when Batman's gone. Those super freaks don't know what they're in for. Penguin, Two-Face, Riddler, Harley, all of them. Back before Batman, we didn't need to hide behind nutjobs like that. And when they kill him, we won't need to again.
Says he can make me perfect.
He better be good. It's gonna take a real artist to fix a face like that. You know anything about that new guy? The one working with Scarecrow?
Nothing much, except he looks like Batman.
You kidding?
Only thing he's missing is the cape. Scarecrow's army. It's the other guys.
Other guy?
Scarecrow's working with some badass militia type. Thinks he's a badass anyway. Wears his own bat suit.
Batman ain't gonna like that.
Two-Face and Penguin ain't the only ones in on this.
How do you know?
I know, I hear things. There's a bunch of them getting a piece of the action. They're all meeting in Gotham tonight.
I had my mask ready and everything.
Man, are you still going on about that?
Every year I go out trick-or-treating on Halloween. It's a family tradition.
I think your idea of trick-or-treating might be a little different to everyone else's.
You You didn't hear? That guy they're talking about, the one who wears the cowl, looks like Batman.
What about him?
Scarecrow says he's gotta prove himself, so they put him up against the toughest man Two-Face and Penguin have got. And this new guy, he just takes them all out like it's nothing. Joker didn't respect no one, except maybe Batman. But you? No way.
It's true. I was his right-hand man back in Arkham City.
No wonder he ended up dead. So how come you're not working with Harley now then?
Yeah, we never really got along. I think she was jealous, you know?
It's gonna take more than muscle and guns to crack that joint.
You forget. Me and Pipes have taken down some pretty big scores.
Not this big.
Think for a minute. Imagine what Mr. Playboy's got stashed in the vaults over there. We'll be loaded! It's easy. Anyone comes in asking for weapons, all we gotta do is point them in the right direction, Penguin gives us a cut.
I still don't know, man. What if Two-Face finds out?
He ain't gonna find out. He's got other fish to fry.
What do these militia dopes think they are? Coming to our town, smashing the place up, taking over on behalf of some freak. That's our job.
Shot it, would you? You want one of those fancy army boys to get all extrajudicial on your ass?
Wayne hit pretty hard back in Arkham City.
Yeah, that uppercut. It seemed familiar.
Exactly. The way he cracked my skull rang a bell at the time, but I thought that was just a concussion.
Oh, I can't believe that I actually met Bruce Wayne. It was 2 years ago. He punched you in the face and left you dangling off the side of a bridge. Joker wouldn't have liked this.
You don't think?
No, man. He could have tore off the cowl lots of times. But he knew the truth. No more Mask, no more Batman. And he didn't like that.
Sounds pretty good to me.
It's always the same, ain't it? Some new kid comes along saying he's gonna kill the Bat. And does he kill the Bat?
He don't kill the Bat.
Exactly. You'd think they know better by now.
So, when I break someone's arm, it's battery. When Rich Boy Wayne does the same damn thing, it's vigilantism. That's one sweet gig.
Yeah, I want a piece of that.
Oh, it's easy, man. Just go get yourself a few billion dollars.
You know anything about religion? I was always told to make the sign of the cross after I whack someone, you know, out of respect. Just asking.
There's no way it's true. Come on. Bruce Wayne? I think a man with that much money's got better things to do than be Batman.
The Bat's a man with nothing to lose. Gotta be.
Hey, party at Bruce Wayne's house and everyone's invited.
When?
From now until we kill the bastard, my friend.
Who'd have thought it? Harley found Batman's secret base!
She's smarter than everybody thought.
So where is it?
How should I know? Those boys were hightailing it out of here. Batman kicked all their asses. But still, at least she found him.
Different suit and he's back in business. That's what all them freaks do.
I bet you the Bat knows who he is. Those two had history, you could tell.
First thing tomorrow, I'm calling my lawyer. Batman broke my jaw in Arkham City. Bruce Wayne's gonna pay. Sure we can. It's compensation time, fellas. Rich Boy's gonna be broke by the time we're finished.
First Arkham Asylum, then Arkham City, now this Arkham Knight? What's next?
I say we leave Gotham City for a while.
It's tempting, man, but Gotham's been good to us.
Yeah, it has.
Kung Fu he
Batman's just a man in a cape as far as I'm concerned.
Joker gone. Scarecrow gone. Guess Gotham's in the market for a new evildoer number one.
Oh, what? You think you got what it takes?
Well, who's gonna stop me? Bruce Wayne?
Hey, it ain't over till it's over. The night is young, my friend. Plenty of time for us to kill that freak.
You're right. My probation officer said I should be more positive in my outlook.
It's a trick. You didn't see it. It was Bruce Wayne. Gotta be. You fell for it. Real Batman's laughing his ass off right now.
Stories, that's all. Rumors. They think he's enjoying it.
The bat don't kill people. We all know that.
Maybe he's had enough. I always knew it was Wayne. Yeah, right. You can tell, man. He punches like a rich guy. Contemptuously. Like he's got more important things to do than beat the crap out of you.
Come on, man. $50. Pay up.
Come on. Not like you guessed it was Wayne.
But you're the one who put money on him being an alien refugee from a dying planet.
I could have sworn I heard that before. I could have sworn I saw Bruce Wayne tonight.
You mean Batman?
No, Bruce Wayne, creeping around Wayne Tower.
This is it, boys. Tomorrow, everything changes. City Hall,
GCPD.
They've gotta arrest him now.
I don't know. They've had that damn bat lamp on the rooftop long enough.
Yeah, but now everyone knows he's Bruce Wayne! They've lost their, plausible deniability. It's over.
Oh no! He's coming to get us in the Waynemobile!
Oh, look out, boys! Waynerangs!
Quick, run away! He's gonna beat us into a bloody pulp while wearing his heavily armored Wayne suit! Actually, keep out of his way.
you're still here. Man, those guys won't take getting their asses kicked for an answer.
It's their new commander. I won't let them go.
I thought Arkham Knight ran away.
Not him, the assassin guy. He's got a grudge against the Bat, and he's keeping them all in line.
You should have seen it. Militia nearly tore the GCPD apart.
Sounds awesome, man. Can you imagine the cops in there crying, hiding in the cells?
Yeah. So, let me guess. Batman saved them?
Of course he did. Guy's a serious buzzkill.
He was laughing, didn't you see? Batman, Bruce Wayne, whoever he is, Scarecrow gassed him, and he just found it funny.
That stuff screws with your head, man. It don't mean nothing.
I don't know. That laugh seemed kind of familiar to me.
So did Scarecrow win?
He looked pretty beat to me.
Yeah, but he wanted to destroy Batman, right? Well, he kind of did it. You know, like, symbolically.
Look, you're rotting in a jail cell. You didn't win. That's like crime 101.
You know what? I've had it with the crap that happens in this town. It's time we went after the people responsible.
Two-Face?
No, Batman. I like Orion as much as the next guy, but it's his job to stop stuff like this from getting out of hand. Party time, boys. No more Batman after tonight.
All right, I'll call Sweet Tooth. Have him bake a celebration cake.
Sweet Tooth? The candy killer? Were you kidding me? Did you forget about the arsenic strudel?
Hey, that was pretty tasty. Small bites, man. Small bites.
I
tell you something, but keep it to yourself. I know who Batman is. Or I think I do.
Okay, who?
The Joker. The Joker is Batman, and Batman is the Joker. Just makes sense.
That's crazy talk. Joker is many things, but he ain't a schizophrenic or whatever.
I need to take a day tomorrow.
What's so important?
I got a part as heavy soldier in a video game. It took me a while, but I got it. You want some? Come and get some! Fire! Yeah!
Good stuff. You, really got into character.
Crap, man. I didn't get a bonus this year. I was counting on it.
No bonuses with the Joker.
I heard it gives a gold watch if you last 5 years.
Man, you know who was good at shooting ducks? Pauly.
Too bad what happened to him.
You're telling me. Well, you don't try to imitate the Joker's laugh in front of him. That's just suicide.
I think he just did it without thinking. It just slipped out.
That's what you get for making fun of the boss behind his back.
You think you could do his laugh?
I could pull it off.
How's this?
How about this?
I got it. Listen.
No. Wait for it.
What's so funny?
Nothing. What was this laugh? You think the Joker heard us?
If he did, we're gonna end up like Pauly.
I don't think he heard.
Nah, he didn't hear.
You think he heard?
Nah, we're good.
Harley heard. Maybe the Joker heard too?
Quit worrying, you're making me nervous.
I'm just saying.
Quit it, he didn't hear, we're good.
You're probably right.
I am right, now stop making me nervous for nothing.
I just don't want to end up like Pauly.
You won't.
Desco.
Marks were too high for GCPD.
That don't make any sense.
It is what it is. They won't invest all that training on a smart guy who'll just end up quitting out of boredom. Next time, just need to make more mistakes.
What if I told you who Batman was?
You know who Batman is?
The Joker. I think the Joker's just Jason himself.
That's crazy talk. Joker is many things, but he ain't a schizophrenic or whatever.
Gonna take a day off tomorrow.
For what?
I got a bot as Soldier Thug 1 in a pretty cool video game. Check it out. Reloading. I'm reloading. Damn it, I need to reload.
You know what? I actually believed you. You sold it.
So how does this thing work?
I have no idea. All I know is the part was designed by a kid.
I think I read about that. Your girl's dad was like a billionaire.
Guilty dad with lots of money builds a park for his dying kid.
I guess that explains this.
Well, no lack of imagination, that's for sure.
Maybe you have to hit the bullseye with a smaller hammer to get the bigger one to work.
Could be. Or maybe you have to throw a boulder on it.
What if you have to jump on it? Don't kids like to jump off things?
Yeah, but jump off what?
You hear Pauly was secretly working for Black Mask?
I didn't see that one coming.
So that's why the Joker did what he did.
What'd he do?
I heard he flayed him. Rolled him in honey and tossed him in a pig pen.
Whoa, that's extreme.
It's not for the Joker.
I don't know if I'm cut out for this anymore. Thinking of quitting.
Can't quit? Were you kidding? Look at what happened to Jimbo when he tried. A Joker liked Jimbo.
I thought that was because of something he said to Harley.
Thank you.
gonna do to quit? Stop talking like a moron. You can't quit.
Didn't, what's his name try? Hooker tortured him for days before he finally ended him.
That's because he tried to kiss Harley. He wanted to take her away, marry her. And all this time, I thought Joker didn't care about that chick.
Flower lady ran out of red roses, so I bought her white ones instead. Why would you buy white roses? White roses means you're friends.
That's it. She's gonna break up with me.
Or maybe dip them in something red.
Freaking Batgirl. Who does she think she is?
Vigilantes make me sick. Especially the one who started it all.
Batman.
Man, if the GCPD won't do anything, I'm glad the Joker's taking matters into his own hands.
At least there's the Joker. He'll protect Gotham from the vigilantes.
Got a sec? I need help with this poem I'm writing for my girl for Valentine's Day.
What you got?
Rose petals floating down and down and down. That's the first image of my haiku. I need another.
I think it's called a haiku. Don't waste your time. Just buy a card.
I wonder if he's starting his own gang of criminals to catch criminals.
What are you talking about?
Who do you think? Batman, Robin, Batgirl?
My guess is something happened to them as kids, and now they're crazy.
I know who Batman is.
Who?
The Joker. The Joker is Batman, and Batman is the Joker. Just makes sense.
Of course not. Batman ain't white like Joker. We see through the mask, you meathead. Guess again, man. Oh, wait. Maybe we get Batgirl and force her to tell us.
Be fun if we could get these cars to work.
You guys wouldn't stand a chance. I think it's all down.
I don't know. I used to be state champ.
Bullcrap. Bumper cars ain't even a sport.
Not anymore, but it used to be.
Really? Bumper cars? I never knew that.
Well, I guess you learn something new every day. Not only was I state bumper car champion, but I nearly went to the Olympics.
Olympics? You serious?
Hey, do I look like the Joker to you? Of course I'm serious. All I'm saying is you're lucky these cars don't work, because I'd take you all to school.
Hey, you guys heard what happened to Paulie?
Yeah, Joker set him on fire because he was thinking of leaving to go work for the Penguin.
Penguin? Really?
Between us, I heard Penguin pays more. Much more.
Yeah, I actually heard he's a pretty decent boss.
That's not what I heard. I heard you do a lot more hours. And that it's hard to keep a healthy work-life balance working for the Penguin.
Personally, I'd rather make less and have more time.
What do you care? You do nothing in your spare time.
I got hobbies.
Like what?
Like hobbies.
What hobbies?
Hobbies!
You ain't got no hobbies.
TV!
TV ain't a hobby.
Sure it is, and it takes up a lot of my time.
Yeah, I bet. I didn't get a bonus this year.
Yeah, right. Joker doesn't give a yearly bonus. What do you think this is?
You get a gold watch with an alarm with his laugh. It's a real collector's piece.
You doubt that? It's kind of creepy. He probably kills you after he gives it to you, then recycles the watch.